Showgirls right now. Thank you guys so much for having us.